So my routine in college was like this. For example, I would start with Sunday. Sunday I would wake up somewhere around 6 o'clock. I would be running. Like, this was my schedule. In college I was very, very healthy. 2 days I would be running. I was also participating in this 100 meter race, 800 meter race, all these I was participating. 2 days I'll be running, around 3 days I'll be going to gym, and rest of the time I'll manage my martial arts training and all that, I'll manage. But the point being, 6 o'clock to 7 or 7:30, I will be doing something physical, alright? I preferred doing something physical alone because a lot of students went to play sports and all in the evening. That for me was a little bit waste of time, honestly, because you are doing it with some other people. It is very good. But I thought that I'll do the best. Like, if I'm working out, I'll invest the minimum amount of time to be the healthiest. That was my idea, and for that made sense that, okay, I'll run, I'll go to gym, and I'll focus on my martial arts. So that is what I was doing. Then around 7 to 7:30, I'll be back. 7:30, my mess will open. I'll go over there to have some breakfast. Okay. And also, I avoided a lot of useless things they used to give, like chow mein and all. Also burger and all they used to give, no, I used to just avoid. I would eat something else like bread and all. I would eat milk, I would drink things like that. I will stay as healthy as I can be. Then by 8:30 I'll be ready, and then I'll be going to the library. By 8:30 I'll be standing outside the library. By 8:45 they will be opening the library. They'll be looking at me and then frustrated again, this guy is always over there. Okay, they will open and give me that look. And then I will get inside, the library is empty and I'm the happiest, because right now couples are not there to talk and all. Alright, so I'm very, very happy that, okay, I'll get some silence for at least next 2 hours, because couples will wake up at 10 o'clock, no? They'll come to library by 11 o'clock. By that time I'll be almost done with my studies. So I was studying continuously. This was my mistake. I told you guys about Pomodoro technique and all. You should use that, and definitely after half an hour you should be giving yourself at least 5 minutes break. Like that, if you study, no, you will be much more efficient. All right. I would suggest that, but this was the thing. I was dedicated continuously. 12:30, my mess will again open for lunch, and I'll return around 12 o'clock and go directly for lunch. By 1 o'clock, I'll be done with my lunch. I'll take a nap of half an hour. Because that also I was not knowing. Alright, it is not necessary to take a nap after you have lunch. Okay, I was not doing everything right, but this is what I was doing. By 1:30 I will be waking up and going back to the library. This was the day of a holiday, like Sunday, this was what I was doing. And still on Sundays, I'm not enjoying. This is Saturday, this is what I'm doing. Tomorrow is Sunday, tomorrow also I'll be working only. Because if you're working and work is fun, no, it is holiday every day. Okay, so 2 o'clock I will get back to library, and then 2 to 4:30 I will be continuously be in library. I will be there and studying something. What I will be studying, I will be discussing later. Basically whatever I was studying was wrong only. So I do not suggest you guys to focus in that direction when it comes to preparation for competitive examination. I am just showing you my routine because that's the question you asked. Alright, so 4:30 I will go back to mess, some snacks was there. Alright, I would have that and meet some friends, talk, and all of them will be saying the same thing. What are you doing all day in library? Huh? Like this only they will be saying. Okay. This was the thing that you see, that situation of a struggling person is, no, you are working and not getting the result. That is the biggest problem. You are in a situation where you are giving efforts, and everybody will think that, okay, maybe it will work, maybe it will not, and some of them will think that you are a stupid person, like you are doing everything wrong. Okay, only after 2 or 3 years of you doing it continuously, you'll see the results, and they will see the result, right? So, and now they only come back to me and ask how to crack gate examination and all. Okay, I guide them, no problem. So, that is what I do. You understand what is my routine, you understand the path I'm going, what I'm going to do next after my snacks. 5 o'clock, what will I do? I go again to library. That is my routine. Okay, 5 o'clock I'll go. 8 o'clock they'll be again coming to me. The library people, hey, time is over, you go out. Okay, then I'll be going out. Then 8 o'clock I'll be going out along with the couples, because they also leave. Leaving time, they'll be leaving with me only. Okay, so I'll be the first one to get into the library and the last one to get out. After that, what will I do? I'll go to the mess. I'll have some dinner. Then what will I do? I'll come back and study in my room. Okay, then what will I do? 11 o'clock I'll go to sleep. 6 o'clock I'll wake up again. This is a machine kind of thing I was doing for 4 years. And still I do it. Like that only. Now I'm a little bit chill because people around me are now saying that my family and all are saying, what are you doing? How long are you going to maintain it? That what I did know is not the ideal thing to do according to your body. Your body will not persist like that for a long period of time. Your health will fall and everything. It is not suggested. Okay, the good thing I did and why I was able to sustain it for such long period of time was that because I was very, very healthy. Okay, I was working out. If you do not do that and you have that kind of routine, I personally believe you will not be able to have the motivation to do it, because if you do not have a fit body, you will not have a fit mind to sustain that. That's what I believe. Second of all, you will be having like a breakdown. Somewhere along the line, you redline your engine for 4 years, it will break down. Definitely, anything will break down. Your body will also break down. Then when I got into MedEasy, I did the same thing again. Instead of going to library, I did it in my room. Then when I failed in my GATE examination 2017, I understood I'm doing something wrong. And then I started having some recreation. Every once in a week, we started going to Cannot Place. You saw me going to Cannot Place before the GATE examination? Never. I did not leave Saket for 6 months. I did not even sit in the metro, which is the most widely used transportation in Delhi.
First examination, he went into metro first thing.
Yeah, engineering services prelims examination. That was the first time. I said, what is metro? How to get ticket and all? And there, hey, guy, what are you doing for the one 6 months?
From the
So,
you prepared for GATE or IITs both or only GATE?
I prepared for everything. GATE, ESE, coaching we took.
Super talented.
Yes, that is what I say, no? You have to prepare for the same group of examination, and in that group, all the examination you have to prepare for. Okay. But this conversation does not end without me explaining what were my mistakes. So my number one mistake was that I was not having proper amount of recreation, which I started. You must have noticed that after GATE examination, I started going out with these guys for like Saturday or Sunday. We used to go out, hang out just 1 hour, we'll roam around and we'll come back. And I'll be more refreshed and I'll be studying for the next like 6-7 days. And that's what I used to do when I was preparing for BARC. And that's when things started to happen. I started to crack examination. The hard work is very, very necessary, but you have to take care of things that people do not tell you about. There's minor things that people will hide from you, like recreation and how you have to relax sometimes. It is not possible to continuously keep on going. Your efficiency will drop, right? So it is not suggested. Then I found out some more things. After crack BARC examination, the reason for people like me to continuously study is the fear that what will happen. And some people like us are guided because of that, and some people do not have that. So it is important for people who are not that dedicated to understand the severity and sincerity that you need, and for people like us to understand the importance of recreation and all. So people are different, and I do not guide 2 persons in a similar manner. I'm just sharing my experience and I'm telling you my mistakes. Right, some of you guys around 40% will be as dedicated as I was and are ruining your examination because you are working too hard. And some of you guys are ruining your examination because you are not working sufficiently hard. You have to understand where you are and you have to understand what you need to change. Alright, so these were my mistakes. You got my routine in college?
What about this one? You didn't attend any classes?
What class?
Routine.
Huh?
College classes.
I did. That was part of it. Okay, I only explained the holiday, no? Okay, let me come back to class. I think you already know how my classes are going to go. 1 second. Because I've been speaking for the last 10 minutes. Okay, coming back to the point. My classes, let's say it's a Monday. Again, 6 o'clock I'll wake up, I'll work out, 7:30 I'll be in mess, then I'll eat, and then I'll always be running to my classes, okay? Somehow I was always late, even though I wake up at 6 o'clock, no, till now, till today, in work, I'll always be late, and that is not a good thing. I want to change that. You should not be that person who's always late, but I'm telling you this, that this is what used to happen, all right? Now, I was always late, 9 o'clock, the classes used to start, I was always like 9:05, I'll be in class, because I used to start studying. After I had my breakfast, no, I'll study for like 1 hour. Okay, I'll get any time I'll study. Okay, any time you give me, I'll be sitting outside the class, I'll be studying. All right, in class, by third year, I understood that these subjects are all garbage and whatever they are teaching are useless. I started to sit in the last bench and solve GATE previous year questions over there. Whatever material I had, the revision I knew at that point, I used to do it. All right, and this is what my classes used to look like, and then in break it used to look like library. I used to go to library whenever I could bunk my classes. I used to go to library, and whenever just after the classes were over, I used to go to again, 4 to 4 o'clock classes were over, I used to go to mess, take some snacks, go back to library, 8 o'clock, leave with the couples, come back to the room, and then go for dinner, come back and study a little bit more. That is, that girl is actually putting her head over there. I know a lot of you guys are thinking like that. That level of dedication is not actually necessary. I'm just saying that that level of dedication exists, and right now it exists, and someone is working that hard. Do you understand? You just have to keep that in mind. It is not perfect because I failed in gate examination because of this level of dedication. Bring that tint of recreation and build that tint of relaxation, and you will be good to go. Okay, and then any more questions? Semester examination and all, how I dealt with it. Basically, my routine is that ridiculous amount of pace. Just utilize each and every second. That's my routine. The difference is, one second. While I was explaining my routine, some of you said in my, I will agree with you because I made a lot of mistakes. That level of pace is actually not good for you. Okay, but if you add it with a little bit of smart work, that can do anything in this world. That's what I have experienced.
What kind of smart work?
Smart work, you give yourself proper amount of sleep, good amount of food, like proper healthy food, good amount of recreation so that your mind is refreshed, and you put a good amount of
physical work,
yes. That is coming in the health part only, and everything smart related. For example, I told you, no, in college, I did not explain what I used to study because it was all wrong. The proper direction that I'm trying to give you through YouTube or anything, this seminar itself, that strategy of studying, how you should be studying, that all comes into the smart work. I'm just pushing as hard as I could push by not doing everything perfectly, and I'm trying to change that for you guys. Okay, that's it. But that pace is not that bad if you put it with all the smart work that I told you about. Okay,
yeah,
yeah, you're working. No, can you take a little bit of rest and Mehta can cover for me?
Okay.